Damon here from Fender GBI at the fantastic Nevada Music down in Portsmouth. Here, as ever, to give you a bit of a sneak preview, a bit of a demo of some of the really super cool new gear that's coming out towards the end of 2011. So the first guitar we have here is a brand new model from a brand new series of guitars, a whole new series of guitars we've done called the Modern Player series of guitars. The idea behind these is it's a little bit different. It's something a little bit like the pawn shop guitars again, but just taking stuff that we've done in the past, made them a bit more up to date, changed a few things around. So this beautiful, lovely Lake Placid Blue looking beastie that I have here is called a Marauder, which is a guitar that did exist before, but we've done a few things to it, brought it a little bit more up to date, and made it super playable and made it sound fantastic. So, unique body shape. It's the only guitar with that body shape. That is the Marauder body shape. Big headstock, like a mid-late 60s Strat or a Jazzmaster or a Jaguar. Beautiful vintage tint on the neck, as you can see there. We've got pearl parts as well, vintage tuners. The most interesting thing we've done with this guitar, though, is the pickups. As you can see, at the neck here, we have a Fender Jazzmaster-style pickup. So like a really big, fat single coil. But if you look closely at the bridge, we have the new Fender Triplebucker, which is essentially three coils in a humbucker size, and a five-way switch, which allows us to get a huge variety of really cool and really usable tones. So what we'll do then, we'll have a little play clean and then a little play dirty, and you can hear how this pickup, and this pickup indeed, sound together. Okay, so first, let's have a look at a few clean sounds. So remember, Triplebucker in the bridge, and a Jazzmaster pickup in the neck. So, as you'd expect from the Jazzmaster pickup, we get a lovely, spanky, clean sound. As you expect, loads of top end, nice and bright. Roll a bit of the top end off. Get a kind of a great jazz sound. Okay, next up, we go to the next one. What we get is the neck pickup mixed with just the inside coil from the bridge Triplebucker. So like a single coil mixed with the neck, which as you can hear, is probably the most classically, what we would say, Fender-y kind of sound, I guess. So it is a Fender guitar, so it's nice to be able to have that classic Fender quack. Next position, we get just that coil on its own. Okay, so fairly thin again. Great for funk, great for country. Nice, clean, crisp, fairly compressed sound. Okay, I'm going to flip right over to the end now, because what we get there is a bridge humbucker. So that's two of the coils as a humbucker. You can hear straight away there the difference between that and the neck. Much darker sounding, much more compressed. Don't worry, worry, we will play it with some drive in a minute. We'll put some dirt on it, you can hear it as well. Then finally, the second position, we get all three coils on. Mixture of the weight and the girth that you get from a humbucker, but with the extra coil mixed in as well, just gives you a little bit more top end. And if you were wondering what amp we're using the 22 watt supersonic, one of my favorites. Okay, so just very quickly again, because This is the most interesting thing and the most fun thing about this guitar, really. So bridge, we have two coils on as a humbucker. Position two is all three coils on. The next one is just the inside coil on its own. Position four is the inside coil and the neck. And finally there, we have the neck Jazzmaster pickup on its own. So what we're gonna do now, I know we don't all like it clean, so we'll stick a bit of gain, a bit of dirt on the amp. We'll go through those pickup combinations again and see how it sounds overdriven. So let's start with the bridge humbucker, and I've got a fairly mild kind of drive sound set up on my supersonic amp here, so let's see how this sounds. Volume off a little bit. So we're firmly in real proper classic rock territory there. So let's move on to the second position, which is where we mix the third coil in as well. Straight away you can hear a little bit more top end. Okay, so let's do those two again, but let's really max out the gain this time. So bridge humbucker. Position two, all three coils together. Essentially the two big bridge sounds there, humbucking and then all three coils together. So let's try the neck now with a bit of low gain. Together. It's definitely the most classically Fendery. And then just the single coil there on its own. Okay, so let's do those sounds again, but let's turn the gain up. And what I'll do as well is I'll fiddle with the volume control on the guitar, so you get a real idea of all the different sounds you can get. Okay, so let's go neck. So for those of you who've never tried a Jazzmaster, you know, that gives you a good idea of what a Jazzmaster's neck pickup sounds like. So like a single coil, like a Strat or a Tele, but with more punch, more mid-range, and more warmth to it. And then the mixture, this coil and the neck. Dare I say it, sounds very Stratty. Sudden, all the Hendrix riffs start coming out. Sounds great, very, very Fendery. With a little bit more body. And then finally, the single coil. Tried it clean, we've tried it dirty, you know, heavy overdrive, but just an enormous variety of tones. So, you know, if we go from the bridge humbucker. Neck Jazzmaster. Single coil. Single coil and neck. Finally, all three on in the break. So there we go. That is the brand new Modern Player Marauder guitar from Fender. If you love Fender, as indeed I do, and I'm sure you do as well, you know, but you'd like something that's undeniably Fender, but will give you a huge variety of tones, from like spanking single coil tones right through, you know, to a Jazzmaster neck sound and a huge, huge humbucking sound in the bridge, then come down and try this Marauder. And this is Lake Placid Blue. It's also available in black, which, as we know, is very, very important. So pop down and see the guys at Nevada Music. They're coming in stock now, and try out one of these fab new Fender Marauders.
so that's just the clean channel. So from classic twin, your black face sound, very, very sparkly. Humbuckers on at the same time. Which gives it a really unique kind of sound. Everything from beautiful clean tones, fat jazzy sounds in the neck, and of course if we add a little bit of dirt, get some dirt on.